we have to build legal ways to Europe, because with legal ways we can protect the refugees, and the criminals have no chance for the business. And I think it's the best way for the refugees and for whole Europe. We are very sad about this horrible criminal, and we are also very sad that 71 people died. And so we have to fight against the criminals.